At Mitra Biotech, researchers are assisting scientists from around the world with life-changing data analysis with the help of CanScript.
The focus, of course, is on oncology here, and so we use the predictive capabilities of the platform as a means of understanding the efficacy of molecules once they progress to the clinical stage.
CanScript is a one-of-a-kind diagnostic platform that delivers powerful treatment response predictions. It applies a series of meaningful terminal and kinetic assays to evaluate clinical response to each tested treatment. Dr. Mark Paris with Mitra Biotech explains.
Here in our CanScript assay, because the system is fully complete, these are intact tumor fragments with autologous PBMCs, we can more accurately assess the effect of drugs that mobilize the immune system to generate anti-tumor responses.
The platform utilizes a sophisticated clinical data-trained algorithm to deliver a response prediction per treatment tested, with high correlation to clinical outcome.
Our ability to predict clinical response is, based on this validation work, is currently 90%.
Dr. Paris says CanScript is important for cancer research and saves valuable time for both the patient and physician. In fact, it recreates the tumor ecosystem to mimic the patient's tumor biology to help advance personalized medicine.
What we're doing here is testing multiple prospective therapies at once and giving yes-no decisions at the start of therapy so that they can avoid futility.
Mitra Biotech adds that CanScript has been validated using more than 2,000 clinical cases across multiple solid tumor types and hematologic cancers. Dr. Paris says the platform continues to see positive results in the industry.
For example, they've used the outcome from the data to make decisions with regard to what they're progressing into the clinic, as opposed to spending money on agents that perhaps won't be successful.
So what's next for Mitra Biotech?
So Mitra is actively working on using the predictive capabilities of the platform, not just for biopharma clients and drug discovery, but also for the clinical setting, where there may be equivalent choices for therapeutic options for patients.
Ruben Galvan reporting for Scientist.com.